It's not drag and drop, but it is the next best thing we can have. These are awesome guys, like seriously awesome. You need an icon theme that supports that. Super handy utility that can also open a remote computer file. GNOME's make an API to support this, because it could be so fantastic, like freaking fantastic.
Don't know what's going on, don't know what went wrong, feels like
I want you to know that this isn't my voice, this is my stupid microphone.
So I'll stay up on-